Hey guys, so for number 49, we're going to write in terms of I, the square root of negative 180. So I just means the square root of negative 1. I stands for imaginary. So anytime you have a negative as the radicand and the index is even, you're going to have an imaginary number. And by the way, because nothing is here in the index, that automatically means that the index is 2. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to split up negative 180 into the square root of negative 1 and the square root of 180. And then here we can substitute the square root of negative 1 for I. So we're going to write I instead. And then we're going to bring down that square root of 180. Now, we went ahead and wrote this in terms of I, but we always want to simplify as well any answer that we get. So the square root of 180 can be broken down further. So let's go ahead and use prime factorization to do just that. So we're going to use the smallest factor of 180, that's not 1, to go ahead and write all of the smallest factors of 180. So I know that 180 is even, so I can divide it by 2. So I'm going to separate 180 into 2 and 90, and then 90 into 2 and 45. And then I'm going to separate 45 into 3 and 15, and then 15 into 3 and 5. So now we have the square root of 2 times 2 times 3 times 3 times 5. And then we're going to bring down our I. So because the index is 2, we can go ahead and take out groups of 2. So here we have a group of 2 2s, and then here we have a group of 2 3s. So we're going to take out a 2, and then we're going to take out a 3, and then we're left inside of the square root a 5, and then we're going to bring down our I. Now we're going to multiply the I times the 2 times the 3, giving us 6i. And then we're going to bring down our square root of 5. So our final answer is going to be 6i square root of 5.